在下个礼拜一起来分享这个主题。
I thank the Lord Jesus that starting today and next week, I will share a similar topic.
就是我们从我们的内心跟主耶稣说，我在这里，请你差遣我。
Which is for us to say from the bottom of our hearts, "Here am I, send me."
我们时间跨入了十二月，也就是今年的最后一个月了。
We have just entered into the month of December.
每个人都经历了很多不一样的事情，在这一年。
And in this year, each and every one of us have experienced different things.
却没想到十二月来到的时候，你跟我都还能够坐在这里，一起的崇拜敬拜神。
And it's beyond our imagination that we have once again come into December, into the month of December, and worshiping God here together.
有的人我们觉得每次星期六来到这边好像很自然。
For some people, to come to church every Sabbath, Saturday, it's something very natural.
可是就像我们刚才说的，当空气不好的时候，你才会知道你想要吸空气。
Just as I mentioned earlier, it's only when the air quality becomes bad that you have taken good air for granted.
所以常常到了每一年的十二月的时候，都是许多人一起来思想过去这一年，以及去想一想未来的这一年我要做什么。
Usually when we come into the month of December, we will begin and review what had happened in the past and what we wish to do in the future.
我们在基督的里面，我们也可以尝试每一次每一年都有一个重新的开始。
In Christ, the same way, we can try to start anew every year with the Lord.
我们把这样的一个圣经的话语放在我们的心中。
Let us put the words of the Bible into our hearts.
就是我在这里，请主你差遣我。
And which is, here am I, Lord, send me.
今天我们要讨论分享的部分是第一部分，就是我在这里。
So today we shall study the first part of the phrase, which is "Here am I."
我们请看一段旧约圣经，在以赛亚书。
Now let's turn to a passage in the Old Testament in the book of Isaiah.
以赛亚书的第六章第八节。
The book of Isaiah, chapter 6, verse 8.
以赛亚书的第六章第八节。
The book of Isaiah, chapter 6, verse 8.
这就是我们今天的主题。
This shall be the theme of our discussion today.
第八节，我们大家一起来朗读。
Let us all recite verse 8 together.
我有听见主的声音说，我可以差遣谁呢？谁肯为我们去呢？我说，我在这里，请差遣我。我觉得这段圣经很特别。
I find that this verse is very special.
就是这个人叫做以赛亚。
This person, his name is Isaiah.
然后他听到了主神的声音。
Then he heard the voice of the Lord.
所以在第八节他就说他听见了主的声音。
Therefore, verse 8 says that he heard the voice of the Lord.
那么听见之后，我们就看见他回答主。这样子说，
and after he heard, he responded and replied to the Lord and said,
说了这一段话，就是我在这里，请差遣我。
And what he said was this phrase, "Here am I, send me."
那一个人会说我在这里，其实我觉得是他有一个深深的感受。
I feel that when someone says, "Here am I," it shows that he has this deep experience.
比如说上个月哈，我去参加那个叫做什么，陪审团呢？
So, for example, last month I attended. I went for my jury duty.
可能很多人都参加过，对不对
？So I believe many of you have done that.
对，然后我就去，然后呢，哎呦，他说他叫到名字，我们要说在这里。
So I was instructed that once my name is called, I have to answer here.
对对对，哎对对，而且他说要大声。
And we were told to say it loudly.
因为他不会念第二次。
Because they will not repeat it a second time.
所以有的人的名字很像。
Okay, and some people they had very similar names.
对，就大家一起说这里。
So then everybody would say together, here.
然后他就不高兴。
Then the judge will not.
不是 judge， 就不知道他是谁。
Okay, so this the person on duty was not happy.
对，他就是把我们聚在一起的人，我不知道他是谁。
So I don't know who is he. He's what? Oh, the clerk.
Oh, 是吗？
He's the clerk.
搞不好我走错地方。
Perhaps I might have been at the wrong place.
对，他，然后就有人说这里，哎，好几个说这里。
So when the name was called, then many people said here.
Oh, 他不高兴。
Then the clerk was not happy.
因为他说他不会念第二次。
Because he said he will not repeat the name second time.
我们彼此又不认识。
And yet, and then we also do not know each other.
就看来看去。
So then we just looked at each other.
他刚刚到底是叫我还是叫你
？So is she? Is he calling you or me?
这就是。一个人只要说我在这里的时候，其实代表了一个意义，对吗
？So therefore, when someone says "Here am I," it symbolizes a certain meaning.
就是你是谁啊
？Which is you are proclaiming who you are.
你的名字啊
？Your name.
然后你为什么坐在这啊
？And as to why you are seated here.
所以我们一起来花一点点时间来分享以及想一想看说。我在这里，请差遣我。我在这里做什么
？So now let's spend a few moments to discuss as to why am I here.
这个以赛亚书一开始的第六章，其实它给了我们一个背景。
So the beginning of Isaiah chapter 6 has given us a background.
可是我们时间这么短，我们真的只能用一个角度来想这件事。
But with our limited time, we can only study this from one perspective.
对，就没有办法讨论到又是属灵，又是很多的教训。你们一定懂，自己会回家查考。
So we can't do the spiritual and many other teachings. You can do that when you go home.
我的第一个角度就是从第六章第一节开始。
My first perspective begins in Isaiah chapter 6 verse 1.
就是说那一年哦，他在写这个故事的时候的那一年是那个王啊，他死的时候。
So it tells us that when he wrote this, the king died.
然后他就说，当那一年这个王死的时候呢，我就看见了主坐在高高的宝座上。
And the year that the king died, I saw the Lord sitting on a throne.
然后就接着就看见这个异象发生在哪里了。
And then he went on to see the vision.
就是说。这是我觉得这是一个很特别的开始，开场故事的开始。
So I felt that this was a very a special intro to this story.
我自己的分享是这样的。
This is how I this is my personal reflection.
因为你看到第八节的时候，刚刚他说我在这，请差遣我。
In verse 8, we read, he said, "Here am I, send me."
那这个故事的一开始是王死了。然后他看见异象。
And the story started when the king died and he saw a vision.
我们就要去想，这个跟我今天的生活有什么关系
？Therefore, we ought to think and try to relate this story to my present day life.
如果我们去查考他的一些历史故事的时候
，And if we study on the historical background of this passage,
就发现以赛亚其实在这个王的时候呢，已经在他的附近，在他的旁边，做服侍的工作了。
We will find out that Isaiah had been serving this king when he was alive.
可是他真正的工作是什么？我们还不是很清楚。
But we're still not clear as to what function Isaiah served.
只知道他跟王的关系应该是好的。
All we know was that he had a good relationship with the king.
然后他是一个王哦。
And he was a king.
是一个国家的领导。
He was a leader of a country.
是一个可能他尊敬的人。
Perhaps he was someone respected.
那可能跟着他，也会有蛮好的未来啊。
And perhaps if Isaiah had continued following him, he would have a good future.
因为在他的附近工作嘛。
Because he was working near this king.
可是这个故事一开始就告诉我们说，这个王死了。
But the story started telling us that the king had died.
他看见了一个永恒不死的王。
And he then saw a king that is eternal that.Never dies.
就是这个坐在天上宝座的神。
Which is this God that is seated high on the throne.
我觉得很特别。
And I find that this is very special.
一个在世界上你尊敬的人，他离开了。
Someone that you very much respected in the world had passed on.
可是，在那个时候，你看见了一个不会离开你的神。
But yet, at the same time, you saw a God that will never leave you.
然后接着他要说，你差遣我。
Next, he will say, "Send me."
那这个异象发生在圣殿当中。
This vision happened in the temple.
所以，如果我们继续读下去
，So if we continue a reading on,
就会看见他在圣殿里面看见这个荣耀。
We will see that he saw glory in the temple.
所以，我们刚刚说，我在这里的这里发生什么事呢
？So early on, we say, "Here am I." So what is happening here?
就是以赛亚的眼光、眼睛。从一个看见会死的一个尊敬的王，转到了一个不会死的天上的王。
which was that the perspective or the eyesight of Isaiah switched from looking at a king that can will die to a king or a God who never dies.
然后这个荣光这个意象发生在圣殿里面。
And this glory and this vision happened in the temple.
那这个圣殿我们可以说就是一个建筑物也可以。
So we can define this temple as a physical building.
也可以说就是今天的教会，荣耀的教会。
Or we can let it symbolize our present church.
那从新约的圣经，我们看见这个殿其实是指着我们每个人的内心。
From the New Testament Bible, we know that the temple symbolizes our inner hearts.
所以我们从这个角度来看，就是它从一个看得见的转到了看不见的。
So from this perspective, we see that Isaiah moved from a something visible to something invisible.
在那一年，我的心中看见了神的荣光。
That year, in my heart, I saw the light of God.
这个故事如果换你写。
And if I allow you to be the author for this story,
那一年你发生了什么事？
So that year, what happened to you?
那一年你怎么样跟神说我在这里？
That year, how did you tell God that you are there?
这个故事就变成你的了。
So this story then will become your own.
你就在以赛亚的这个经历当中同样的经历天上的神。
So just like Isaiah, you will experience the God in heaven.
那这以赛亚不是单单的看见这个荣光而已哦。
So Isaiah not only saw this glorious light.
那么在这个荣光当中，他见到这个异象、这个荣耀之后。
So after he saw this vision, this glorious light.
那么他马上在第五节就说。
Immediately in verse 5, he said.
以赛亚书第六章第五节。
Isaiah chapter 6, verse 5.
他就说了，他就说，哎呀，我。嘴唇不洁净啦。
So he said, "Woe is me! I am a man of unclean lips."
所以你就看到的第三件事情在这里发生的事。
Here we see the third thing that happened here.
就是看见了自己的不配。
Which was he saw his own unworthiness.
看见自己的不洁净了。
He saw his own uncleanness.
当这个荣光进到我们内心的时候。
When this light enters into our heart.
当我们把这个心门打开，让神进来的时候。
When we open the doors of our hearts to allow God to enter.
根据圣经的记录。
According to the Bible.
很奇妙，我们会先觉得自己不配。
Something amazing happens. We will first feel that we are not worthy.
很奇妙，我们每个人要去这样经历哦。
So this is something amazing. Each and every one of us should pursue for this experience.
他比较不会是见到荣光的时候觉得说，哎呀，好感谢哦。比较不是。
So usually when you see this glorious light, you will not feel that. Oh, I am so thankful.
感谢是你回忆之后，昨天发生的事的时候，你会觉得。哎呀，昨天的那个感受很感动，很感谢。
So you will only feel thankful if you recall the experience the day after, and that you will, and yeah, the day after.
这是一个重要的关键。
So this is an important crux of the matter.
进到神的光里面的时候。
And that is when you enter into the light of God.
会先觉得自己不配。
The first experience you feel is that you are very unworthy.
所以以赛亚就说，哎呀，我不配了，我见到这个荣光。
So therefore Isaiah exclaimed that I'm not worthy to witness this light.
我们很快再读下去。
So now let's quickly continue reading the passage.
第六节。
Verse 6.
然后我们读完了之后又读到第七节。
Then let's read also verse 7.
我们就看见他蒙神的洁净了。
We see that Isaiah was cleansed by God.
那么得到这个洁净之后呢，我们才会读到以赛亚书的第六章第八节。
So it's only after this cleansing that we come to read Isaiah chapter 6 verse 8.
我在这里，请你差遣我。
Here am I, send me.
好了，所以我们来复习一下。
Okay, now let's review.
就是我在这里。
Which is here am I.
那这里发生什么事？
So what happened here?
这里发生了第一件事情，就是从看得见的王到看不见的王。
So here's something happened from a witnessing of seeing a visible king to an invisible one.
第二，在圣殿当中看见了荣光。
Second, in the temple he saw the glorious light.
那这个圣殿指的是你跟我今天的内心。
And this temple refers to our inner hearts of you and me.
见到荣光之后，我们第三会觉得自己的不配。
And after we see this glorious light, we will feel that we're unworthy.
然后第四，我们会蒙神的洁净。
And fourth, we will receive the cleansing from God.
然后我们就会发出这个声音说，我在这里。
We will then exclaim these words, here am I.
所以从这一段短短的第这个故事里面
So from this very short, a brief story,
我们只从这个角度来想一想，你跟我今天我们要在这里先感受到什么。
Let us study from the perspective of thinking how what we can do when we're here.
首先我们看见以赛亚，他说他听见有这样的声音。
First, we see that Isaiah heard a voice.
在第八节哦。
In verse 8.
他说他听见哦。
Says he heard.
然后他听见之后，我们就看到主就说话。
And after he heard, the Lord began to speak.
那主说什么话呢？
Then what did the Lord say?
主说的就是可以差遣谁呢？谁要去呢？
So the Lord said, whom shall I send, and who will go for us?
从这边我们再来想一想我们的生活。
So after reading this, let us reflect upon our daily lives.
你跟我今天要有一个这样的认识。
So today, you and I, we ought to have this recognition.
就是神的工作，其实他自己会完成。
Which is that the work of God, he can accomplish it himself.
那为什么一个自己会完成工作的神，他要问说谁？呢在哪儿呢谁去呢
So then why is why does God who can accomplish his own work have to ask whom shall I send who will go for us
如果你养过孩子
If you had a brought up children
你就会知道这样的感受
You will know such experience
我们跟孩子说话的时候
When we talk to our children
明明知道要往这里去
You know that this is the way to go
我们也知道要去上学很重要
We know that it's important for them to go to school
是为了鼓励他
And in order to encourage him,
我们就会说谁要去呢
You will ask who wants to go.
那小朋友就会自己举手，我去。
Then the little one will raise his hand and say, "I'll go."
那个不举手的。
Then the one who did not raise his hand.
你很快就会看到他发生什么事了。
Then very quickly you will see what is happening.
为什么你不想去呢
？Then you ask, "Why do you not want to go to school?"
因为刚才吵架。
Because earlier he got into a fight.
不高兴了。
He was not happy.
心里面不舒服了。
In his heart, he did not feel right.
不想回答你了。
He refused to answer you.
所以这个是一件很奇妙的事。
So this is something amazing.
就是说，神在跟我们讲话的时候。
In other words, when God speaks to us.
很像父母亲在跟孩子讲话。
It's very much like when a parent speaks to a child.
就是爸爸妈妈明明就会自己打扫，把房子跟房间打扫得很干净，对吗？
对。Which is that, mom and dad can very well clean the house very well by themselves. Am I right?
可是他要问他的两个孩子。
But yet, the parent will ask her his two children.
哎呀，今天礼拜天，谁要打扫房间呢
？Today is Sunday. Who will clean the room?
为什么要这样问
？Why did the parent have to ask this?
鼓励他。
This is a way to encourage him.
训练他。
To train him.
培养他。
To cultivate him.
所以你就会看见我们的神就是这样的一个父母亲。
So from here we can see that God is actually such kind of parent.
不然以今天你是以赛亚的话，你。
So otherwise, if supposedly you today you are Isaiah.
结果你听到一个声音。
And then you heard a voice.
说谁呀、谁呀、谁去后面关心我们今天新来的朋友呀？
And this voice says, who will go to the back and show concern for our new friends?
你怎么回答
？How will you respond?
叫传道去咯。
Oh, just ask the preacher to do it.
执事咯。
As the deacon.
来 holiday 也是要一直 sermon。
So even if the deacon is on vacation, he still has to deliver lots of sermons.
就是你会叫别人去，对不对
？So we tend to order people around.
所以以赛亚很。叫做为什么神这么的喜欢他，给他服侍这么久，给他这么多的能力。
So, why is it that God really liked Isaiah and allowed him to serve him for so long?
以赛亚经过四个国王哦。
Isaiah had served four kings.
奇妙哦。
Amazing.
就是那些都死掉了，他都还没死。
So all these kings had ultimately died, and he still is alive.
因为他看过从死掉的。看到不死的王
Because Isaiah was able to see a king who can die to a king who never dies.
然后跟神这个不会死的王这样回答说：“我在这里。”
And he was able to respond to this king who never dies that
我在这里。
That here am I.
经过了四个时代，四个国王。
So he had gone through four generations and four kingdoms.
我们要把握这样子的故事给我们的教训。
So
很美啊。
So therefore, we have to treasure such kind of story and such kind of teaching.
对不对？今天很多人想要活久一点，对不对？
Today, there are many people who wish to lead long lives.
对啊，就会做运动。
Then we go do exercise.
对，你们很会做运动，然后很知道怎么吃，对不对
？So we all know how to exercise, and we know how to have a good diet.
那从这边看哦，你如果要看四个国王、四个总统，你要活久一点。
So if you wish to outlive four kings or four presidents, then you have to live longer.
但是眼光要先从会死的转到不会死的。
But before that, you need to turn your eyesight from a king who dies to a king who does not.
所以我们刚是。分享到说，你就看到我们的神是这样父母心、父母的心问我们。
So I've earlier shared with you how God is just like a parent, with a parent's heart, He asks us.
谁呀？谁要去
？Whom shall I send？
所以我们现在就读到了这个故事，开始是他，我先听见，听见。
So the story begins with I first have to listen.
听见，然后主就说话。
Or hear, and next, the Lord will begin to speak.
然后听到什么呢
？And then what did we hear?
谁要去
？Who will go for us?
那我可以差遣谁呢
？And whom shall I send?
然后这边哦，第八节很简单，他就说，我就说了，我就说自己要说。
And verse 8 very simply says, "Then I said." So you have to personally say it.
然后他说的时候就是我在这里。
And when he responded, he said, "Here am I."
所以你有看到神为什么喜悦这件事
？So here we can see why does God take great pleasure in this matter?
因为他跟神的这个叫什么？沟通啊，是一个来一个去是沟可以沟通可以通哦。
Because his communication with God is very smooth. One goes and one comes back.
这个就是我们跟神的关系很重要的关系。
So this should be the way our relationship, a very important relationship with God, should look like.
你记得我们上一次有分享另外一个题目。
Do you remember that I had previously shared with you a different topic?
就是人的本性是很在乎这件事有没有解决。
Which is that it is human nature to solve a particular problem.
这个是正常的人。
So this is what a normal human would do.
就是一直看见的是这个问题，记得吗？这个话，这个问题。
Which is, do you remember that we will always focus on this issue?
可是神看的是我们这个人。
But what God sees instead is us, this very person.
这是上一次的题目。
So this was the topic I discussed the last time.
神是借着这个问题来帮助我提升。
So God is using this issue or this problem to help me elevate myself.
很不一样的方向。
So it is a very different focus.
可是我就是要解决这个问题。
But on our side, all we want is to fix this problem.
可是神就是一直问我 ，OK 吗？好吗？在这个问题里面，好吗
？But yet, God on our side just keep asking you, Are you okay? Are you okay facing with this problem? Dealing with this problem?
对，哪边不够了？哪边软弱了
？On which aspects are we lacking? Which aspects are we weak?
因为神在乎的是我。
Because what matters to God is us.
可是我在乎的是事情。
But what mattered to me was the problem.
所以我们很会做事情。
So we're very good in performing tasks.
很会解决问题。
And we're very good in trying to solve problems.
可是我们不一定跟神的关系很好啊。
But in doing so, our relationship with God may not be the best.
Yeah, 可是我的神还是这样子跟我们说话。
But yet our God still continue to speak to us in this way.
Yeah, 比如说
For example,
比如说,
For example,
比如说我一直跟他说话。
For example, I keep talking to her.
我说你好吗
？I said, "How are you?"
可是她一直说花为什么在这里
？But she kept responding, "Why is the flower there?"
那我就又说 No, 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 你好吗?
But then I said, no, 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 are you okay?
然后他就问说, 是谁放花在这里?
And then she kept responding, who put the flower there?
然后我就说, no, 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 你这个礼拜好吗?
But I just kept insisting, no, 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 I'm asking about you. How are you this week?
然后他就一直说, 这个花可不可以放过去一点?
But then she kept responding, can you put that flower away?
然后我就说, no, 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 是你真的好吗?
But I said, no, 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 what I'm asking is that, are you really okay?
然后他就说：“哎呦，我对花过敏。”
But then she responded, "Oh, I'm allergic to that flower."
请问你会继续跟他讲话吗
？So let me ask you. So would you continue in that kind of conversation with her?
会吗
？Will you?
你会不会觉得你会想走了
？Will you feel that okay? I'm just gonna give up and leave.
很难沟通，对不对
？So isn't it very difficult to communicate with such a person?
好，现在神跟我们讲话。
So now it's God's turn speaking to us.
你好吗？
God asks, how are you?
怎么会有这个问题呢?
Then you respond, why is it that there's such a problem?
No, no, 你好吗?
And then God said, no, I'm asking, how are you? Are you okay?
你可不可以把那个问题拿走啊?
Can you please remove that problem?
No, 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 是你上个礼拜好吗?
No, 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 I'm asking, are you doing well last week?
Oh, 可不可以不要放紫色啊?
Can you please not put the color purple there?
不没关系,可是你好吗?
Oh no, it's okay, but my question is, are you okay?
我的神继续跟我们讲话。
So our God continues to speak to, my God continues to speak to us.
可是我们一直要把这个花拿走。
But all we want is for the flower to be removed.
这样 okay 啊?
So are you okay?
就是人的天性是解决问题的。
So it is human nature to want to fix a problem.
可是神的天性是看我们在这个环境里面好吗?
But God's nature is to view whether we are doing okay in such a circumstance.
好啦，所以回到今天的题目。
So now coming back to today's topic.
就是说今天的这个以赛亚啊，他知道怎么样回答欸。
So Isaiah knew how to respond to God.
神说谁啊，谁可以去啊。
God asked who will go for us?
他咯
He can.
你不知道那个多会查经啊
Don't you know that he's so good in studying the Bible?
那个咯
That one.
啊，那个
That one.
啊，那个啊，就很会查经了
So that one is very good in studying the Bible.
然后神就说，谁我可以差遣谁呢
？Then God continued asking, "Who shall I send?"
差那些有感动的喽。
Send those who are moved.
呀，那几个很感动，那几个很像做传道。
So those few are they are always moved, and they seem to want to be a full-time preacher.
就是你好像是 agent 哈。
So you act like you are just an agent.
你帮神就是撮合说啊 A 啦 B 啦哈哈。
So you help God assign jobs A, B or C.
对，然后神就说 No, no, 我是问你。
But then God would say No, no, I'm asking you.
然后你就说 Oh, I pass.
Then you tell God Oh, I pass.
就是不要问我。
Which is don't ask me.
你看我多忙啊。
Look how busy I am.
那你就在讲花。
And then you are coming back to the flower.
因为忙嘛。
Because you are busy.
你如果不让给我这个花这么忙，我不是就有空了吗
？If you don't let me be busy with the flowers, then I won't have time to serve you.
那神就把花拿走哦。
So then God will actually remove the flowers.
你就每天在家喝下午茶。
Then every day you will drink afternoon tea at home.
你 OK 吗？
Are you okay with that?
喝几年
？Let me see how long you can drink tea like that.
你 OK 吗
？How many years? Are you okay with that?
你一直说你很忙啊。
Because you keep saying that you are busy.
因为你讲的是花。
Because you are referring to the flowers.
可是神是问你好吗
？But what God is asking, actually asking, is are you okay?
你想去吗
？Do you want to go?
我可以派你吗
？Can I send you?
派他啦。
Oh, send him.
你会帮神指挥耶
You will, on behalf of God, begin to command others.
那你看，以赛亚直接就说，就是我在这儿。
But here we see Isaiah was different. He said, directly he said, here I am, send me.
所以我们今天往这个方向去想这个问题。
So today, let us think of this a problem from this perspective.
要讲这句话，我在这已经很不简单。
So it is already not easy for us to proclaim, here am I.
因为一讲我在这的时候，会加上后面但是。
Okay, because we very often when we say here am I, we like to follow it with a phrase, but.
对，就是啊，你知道我没有恩赐啦。
You know, I'm not gifted.
我很软弱。
I'm very weak.
我没有口才啦。
I have no eloquence.
我太胖啦。
I'm too fat.
我太瘦啦。
I'm too skinny.
我太笨啦。
I'm too foolish.
你觉得问你的人不知道你是谁吗？
Don't you think that the person who asks you do not know you who you actually are?
爸爸妈妈问哦，今天谁要打扫房间？
So mom and dad today will ask, today who wants to clean the room?
我。
Me.
可是我不会扫哎。
But I don't know how to sweep.
那你怎么回答？
Then how do you respond to your child?
是不是会鼓励他？
Won't you encourage him?
这就是一个互动，一个关系。
So this is an interaction, a relationship building.
我们最重要就是要跟神建立关系。
So it's very important for us to build relationship with God.
今天如果只谈解决问题，
Today if we only talk about solving a particular problem,
神不用你教他，他会解决你所有的问题。
You don't have to teach God; He will know how to solve all your problems.
他连天地宇宙万物都会造了，他觉得你的问题是什么问题？
He already have created all the heavens and earth. To your problem, to Him is.Nothing compared to that.
他喜欢听的是我们回答我在这里。
So what God likes to hear is for us to respond saying, "Here am I."
他就要给我们看四个朝代的国王。
And then He will allow us to witness the four reigns of the four kings.
所以我们就会先听见，再复习一次。
So now, first, let's review. First, we will hear.
我们就会听见主说。
Then we will hear the Lord says.
主说什么呢？
What did the Lord say?
我可以。派谁去？
Whom shall I send?
那谁想去？
Who is willing to go?
那现在就问你咯。
So now let's pose the questions to you.
如果你要去，
If you are willing to go,
你想要被差派。
And if you are willing to be sent,
先不要讲后面的哦。
So let's not talk about what's going to happen after.
要先说我在这里。
First, you just have to respond saying, "Here am I."
这样子就是一个互动的关系。
So this is what we call an interactive relationship.
就不会神讲一套，你讲一套。
Then it will not be a communication where you say one thing and God says another.
就不会爸爸妈妈讲一套，你又讲一套。
Then it will not be when your mom and dad says one thing and you say another.
啊，为什么我们要一直谈到说我在这里？
So then why do we just keep emphasizing on the phrase "Here am I"?
今天你放眼看过去整个太平洋教会。
Today, if you look afar to the entire Pacifica Church members,
你会看到有很多新的面孔、新的朋友。
You will see and notice that there are many new faces and new friends.
那我们就会想到。为什么这些人会进来找到真神，找到耶稣？
Then you will start to ponder as to why these people have come to know the true God and the true church.
我只有想到一件事。
Then it brings me to one thing.
我想到他们需要神。
Which is that they need God.
当然，你的眼光很不一样。
Of course, you may have a different perspective than me.
因为你的眼光通常很厉害的，一看就知道说他是来吃饭的。
Because sometimes you have a strong eyesight in that you know that they are here for the food.
对，就是来 lunch 的。
You are here for the lunch.
我们的眼光真的很厉害。
So sometimes we have this very sharp eyesight.
对，比神还要准的，还厉害的。
And our eyesight is even sharper than God.
可是好像这个部分的工作不属于我们，对不对？
But we have to understand that this part of the work does not belong to us.
我们的工作就是我在这里。
All our responsibility or duty is to say, "Here am I."
然后今天在这里，我看到了很多人我不认识。
And today here, I see many people that I still do not know.
那我要做什么？
Then what can I do?
就是这样子。
And that's all you need to ask.
对，因为他们来到真神的地方。
Because they have come to this place belonging to the true God.
这里有真神。
Here is the true God.
还轮不到你跟我来说他是谁。
So it is not your, you have no right, you or me have no right to define or guess the reason for him to be here.
因为这里有神是主人。
Because here God is the master.
假如没有真神，
if there is no true God here,
你可能就要真的动脑筋。
Then perhaps you have to start put on your thinking cap.
就小心这个，小心这个，小心这个，小心这个。
And be wary of this, that, and that.
可是如果这里有真神，
But if the true God is actually here，
你只说我在这里，我要做什么？
All you have to say is that is here am I, what can I do？
你跟我将见到神迹。
And if we do so, then you and I, we will witness see miracles。
因为他如果是来骗人的，
because if he's here to
骗人。
To trick someone，
如果他是来吃饭的，
and if he's here merely for the food，
这里有神，
then with God here，
你会看到神迹哦。
You will see miracles，
真的会看见。
Indeed, you will witness miracles。
你要相信这件事啊，你要相信这件事。
You have to believe in this matter。
我去过一个教会，
I have visited a particular church。
那个教会呢，就是会有一些新的面孔来。
In that church, there will be new visitors coming。
可是我们就觉得说，他有心要信耶稣吗？
But we may question, say, oh, does he have the heart to actually believe?
因为我们的眼光，我刚才说，我们都受过训练。
Because as I've said, we have been trained to see people in a certain way。
我们很像那个机场的那个安全的那个，一看就知道坏人。
We are trained just like the airport security, and with a look, we know that this person is not safe.
结果我们大家哦，在那个教会哦，都觉得说，哦，他应该不会来信耶稣的啦。
So in that church, when we look at the person, we gasp that, oh, I don't think he will believe.
哎呦，他常常来这样晃来晃去，又晃出去。
Oh, that person, he will just come round and round, and then he will just walk away.
就这样子哦。
And that's how it happened.
结果那个朋友很奇妙，祷告的时候就听到说，你们要赞美神，因为神很喜欢被赞美。
But miraculous, this friend in his prayer, he heard a voice telling him that you have to praise God because God likes to be praised.
就他就回家了。
So this person then returned home.
然后他就想说，你们祷告都要跪着。
And then he began to think that in this church, you kneel to pray.
然后都一定要这样讲，哈利路亚，赞美耶稣。
And you are taught to say to recite, Hallelujah, praise the Lord Jesus.
他就要反着做。
And then this person
不照你的
decide to do otherwise.
我躺着祷告。
I will lie down and pray.
我躺着。
I'll lie down.
我看你这个神有多厉害。
I'll see how powerful is your God.
还跪着才听我祷告啊。
Oh, is it true that he only listens when I kneel?
我就躺。
Then I'll not do that. I'll just lie down.
然后你说要讲出来。
So you tell me that I have to say it out loud.
我就用唱的。
No, I'll sing it.
就啦啦啦啦啦。
I'll just say la 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 la.
自己唱。
Then I will sing by myself.
嘴又不动了。
But then suddenly the mouth stopped moving.
他就想说，我就不发出声音，看你怎么样。
Then he decided that okay, I'll just stay silent and see what you can do.
哎呦，得圣灵哎。
Oh no, he received the Holy Spirit.
你有听过吗？
Have you heard of this?
他就在床上哦，他躺着哦。
So he was lying on the bed.
他想说是地震吗？
He was thinking, oh, is this an earthquake?
怎么他的身体会震动？
How is it that his body began to vibrate?
他就看灯。
Then he looked at the light.
灯也没动。
But the light was not moving.
不是地震。
So it's not an earthquake.
就爬起来。
So then he stood up.
爬起来就又没了。
But then it stopped.
他就想，这是什么东西？
Thought, What is this?
又躺。
Then he went back to lie down.
又震动。
And again it began to vibrate.
他是这样得圣灵的。
And this was how he received the Holy Spirit.
从那一天开始，他回到这个教会的时候。
From that day on, when he returned to this very church.
然后他就，本来不是晃来晃去吗？
So he started off. Didn't I say he was just walking back and forth in the church?
哎，你知道他的晃来晃去是真的晃哎。
But let me tell you, he's walking back and forth. He's really walking back and forth.
就是说我们在聚会，对不对？
Which is just like us now having a service.
他会从那边从前面晃过去。
He will start walking from there to the other side.
我们就很有爱心啊，想说哦，他可能要去洗手间。
Then we will be full of love. We will just say, okay, perhaps he needs to go to the bathroom.
我们就忍耐嘛。
Then we will just bear with him.
晃进来。
And then he will just walk back.
晃到后面。
And then walk to the back.
又晃到那边。
And then walk to the other side.
又出去。
And then he continued to go outside.
他真的是这样晃的嘞。
So this was how he actually did it, walking everywhere.
一个小时你就看他这样晃哎。
So in 1 hour, you will just see him walking back and forth.
最后连后面的那个警卫都受不了。
So in the end, even the security guard at the back couldn't stand him.
警卫就是那个 usher 嘛。
Oh, sorry, so the usher.
就进来了、啊。
So the usher walked in.
就是你要听就乖乖的坐。
And told him that if you like to listen, please sit down properly.
不要听就不要捣乱，捣乱就捣乱我们。
So if you're not, if you do not want to listen to the sermon, please do not disrupt the service.
这个弟兄现在好热心啊。
But now this brother is very fervent.
从晃来晃去。一直到得圣灵
from starting to walking everywhere until he received the Holy Spirit.
哇，如果我是 usher 啊
，If I had been the usher，
我一定赶他出去。
I would have chased him out.
我没有办法接受有人在前面晃，你知道吗
？Because it's very hard for me to accept someone just walking around in the chapel.
从那个见证之后
from that testimony，
我跟神悔改。
I repented to God.
我的眼睛会看错。
My eyesight would see things wrong.
原来晃的人也可以去天国。
Because people who just walking around in the church, they can also qualify to go into heaven.
我没有资格说什么话。
I have no right to say anything.
你也没有。
Likewise with you.
我们看不出来的。
Because it's very hard for us to tell anything.
我们不知道神的羊在哪里。
Because it's very difficult for us to tell where the sheep of God is.
我们只知道他来到。
All we know is that he has come here.
然后我在这里。
And then I and here I am I.
他已经在这里，我也在这里。
He is already here, and I am also here.
所以这个这里就有交集了。
So this here, both being here, already started a relationship.
所以我就有工作做。
Therefore, I have a task to do.
我们来看一段圣经。
Let's read a Bible passage.
以西结书。
Let's turn to the book of Ezekiel.
啊，以西结书就是在后面一点啊，以西结书。
The book of Ezekiel at the back.
34章。
Chapter 34.
第六节。
Verse 6.
以西结书36章第六节。34章第六节。
The book of Ezekiel, chapter 34, verse 6.
你看，这是神。主耶主哦，神自己讲的话。
Here are the words of God.
他说：“我的羊啊，在很多的山里面，在很高的地方晃来晃去。”
My sheep wandered through all the mountains and on every high hill.
没有人去找他。
And no one was seeking for them.
我碰到另外一个姐妹。
I also met another sister.
她在她的人生的经历非常的。苦难。
Her life experience was very bitter.
她在六岁的时候
，When she was 6 years old，
她第一次看到有一个朋友丢了一个圣经的这个字啊，圣经这个字。
She saw a friend threw a word, the word Bible on the ground.
然后那张纸哦，写圣经。
And that piece of paper on it was written the word Bible.
那张纸的后面就写耶稣爱你。
And behind that piece of paper was written Jesus loves you.
那六岁的那一年，她捡到这个纸在地上。
When she was 6 years old, she picked up this paper on the ground.
她不认识神。
She did not know God.
但是她的生活，她的家庭非常的苦，她觉得。很辛苦，很辛苦。
But her family and her life was very, very bitter.
她觉得为什么人生是这样？就六岁而已哦，她就觉得为什么人生是这样
？So merely at the age of 6, she began to question why is life like this.
可是她收到这个纸，捡到这个在地上。
But after she picked up this paper on the ground,
一直到她找到真耶稣教会。
And until the time she found the True Jesus Church.
那个时候她40岁。
At that time she was 40 years old.
你想，经过了34年。
So let's imagine 34 years have passed.
她真的进到真耶稣教会。
Indeed, she finally entered into the True Jesus Church.
那她的故事告诉我一件事情。
Her story taught me something.
在六岁的时候，神已经找到她。
Even merely at the age of 6, God had already found her.
让她多经过了34年。
And he allowed her to experience another 34 years.
她进到了耶稣的这个怀抱的时候。
And when she entered into the bosom of the Lord,
她第一个想法就是我要去帮助别的人来认识耶稣。
Her first thought was, I'd like to help other people to come to know Jesus.
因为她说这个世界对她来说太苦了。
Because to her, this world is very bitter.
我们没有经历过。
We have never experienced that.
我们很多人的家庭是正常的家庭。
Many of us come from normal families.
你可知道，弟兄姐妹，我们从小长大到今天。
Brothers and sisters, do you know that from the moment you grow up? from young till now，
我们每个人的经历都不一样哦。
All of us have different experiences。
你知道为什么
？Do you know why？
是因为神在预备你，帮助下一个你。
It's because God is preparing you to help the other you。
因为只有你知道这个三十年是怎么过来的。
Because it's only you that know how you had passed the past, you had lived the past 30 years。
你跟我不用想太多。
So, you don't, so with that, you don't have to think too much。
想太多意思就是说，哎呀，我要想怎么样做，怎么样做很成功的让教会什么，先不用想太多。
So you don't have to plan too much as how you can prosper the church。
是你有没有体会？
But the first question is to ask as to whether you have any experience。
你有没有体会过神
？Have you ever experienced God？
假如你体会神
，If you have experienced God，
就往回想三十年前。
Then think back 30 years ago。
这三十年你怎么走过来
？In this past 30 years, how did you thread this this path？
然后就说我在这里。
And then proclaim。Here am I.
主耶稣就会带一个跟你很像的人哦。
Then you will notice that God, Jesus, will lead someone very similar to you.
因为他知道在哪里，那个人在哪里。
Because God knows where that person is.
可是没有人去找他。
But no one is searching for him.
这一段圣经说没有人找啊。
This passage says that no one is searching.
所以神就自己带啊。
Therefore, God had to bring the person himself.
带到你旁边。
Then God will lead that person to your side.
你们两个的经历会很像啊。
So both of you will have very similar experiences.
可是你能开口吗？
But are you able to open your mouth?
如果你没有开口，
If you do not open your mouth,
我的神在天上就啊叹气。
Then our God in heaven, my God in heaven will sigh.
他知道要放在谁的身边。
God knows where to put this person with, who to put this person with.
我碰过另外一个姐妹。
I have met another sister。
那这个姐妹是忧郁症。
The sister suffers from clinical depression。
那你们知道忧郁症了，忧郁症啊。
So we all know about depression。
如果你没有看过，或是你没有体会，大概也不知道忧郁症是什么。
If you have never met or experienced depression, you don't know what it is。
好了，总之她忧郁症。
In any case, she had depression。
那这位姐妹是坐在我们大家的当中，忧郁症不是这个教，就是在我们的教会另外的地方忧郁症。
So the sister was seated among the members in another True Jesus Church。
她每次听到这一类的主题啊，她就觉得啊，我没办法，我很想，可是我没办法。
So every time she hears topics about her personal evangelism, she felt very helpless. She felt that she can't do anything.
因为我忧郁症啊。
Because I have depression.
我都没有荣耀神，她自己觉得她没有荣耀神。
She felt that suffering from depression, she cannot glorify God.
好像你在生病。
It's just as if you are sick.
你会不会觉得是没有荣耀神
？Do you feel that being sick is not glorifying to God?
好。这个姐妹就觉得她没有荣耀神哦。
So this sister felt exactly that she did not glorify God.
我们就鼓励她。
Then we encourage her.
用这个概念鼓励她。
We encourage her with this understanding.
神会带给你人。
And that which is that God will lead someone to you.
她就在她的心中哦，祷告的时候跟神说。我愿意，我在这里，我愿意。
So then in her prayer, she told God that here am I, I'm willing.
下个礼拜。
The week after.
因为我们不知道她祷告什么，大家就回家了。
Because we don't know what was in her prayer, then after that session, we all went home.
又下个礼拜不是又来吗？像你们这样子。
And then a week passed, and everybody returned just like every one of you here.
她又坐在她固定的地方。
And again, she sat on her regular pew.
那旁边有时候都没有人跟她坐。
And sometimes there would be no one sitting beside her.
因为她忧郁症。
Because she had depression.
她会一直告诉你她很苦。
She will keep telling you that she's very bitter.
然后会一直叹气。
Then she will keep sighing.
那旁边就没有朋友啦。
So therefore, beside her, all the friends have disappeared.
就哪里知道进来一个新的面孔，一个。
But very unexpectedly, a new face appeared.
现在你知道了。
So now you know.
他就坐在他的旁边。
This new face then sat beside her.
然后他不是会叹气吗？
Then did I tell you that she's very good at sighing?
好像我们在上面讲说啊，我们要为神传福音，传福音。
Just like on the pulpit, I encourage every one of you to preach the gospel, preach the gospel.
有的人就很感动啦。
Some people they're very moved.
那他因为忧郁症。
But her, because she had depression.
传福音。
When I tell her, when we say preach the gospel. She will say,
结果我们就觉得天哪
Then we will feel, oh God,
如果一个新的人坐在你旁边你叹气啊
Oh no, how can you do that?
对不对
There's a new visitor and you're sitting beside her and you're still sighing
很好笑对不对我们不去做我们不去跟那个新的人做然后他跟那个忧郁症做我们也不高兴
So it's very strange isn't it We don't take the initiative to sit with the new visitor And when the visitor sits with the depressed person And then you start to criticize
哎，负责人负责人
Hey, a church council member
下次安排那个座位那个阿学要会带啊
Next time when you assign a visitor Please ask the usher to assign someone who is a good who is better A better buddy Sorry,
对不对？你们一定都知道，就是说谁应该坐在谁旁，不要跟谁坐，你们都知道。你们很会计较。
I'm sure you guys are very good at that. You know who is more suitable to sit with who.
然后最重要就是不要跟你坐。
But the most important thing is that don't sit with me.
因为我没有口才。
Because I'm not eloquent.
我很软弱。
I'm very weak.
我吃饭都有问题了，我还传福音。
Even I have problems just eating. You expect me to preach?
结果那个忧郁症的姐妹不是叹气吗？唉，传福音，唉。
So did I tell you that the depressed sister, when she hears preach the gospel, she will sigh?
就隔壁那个就说，你忧郁症啊。
Then the new friend asked, "You have depression?"
然后他就说，
She said yes.
就他就说，我也是。
And then she said, "Me too."
两个在一起。
So two of them were together.
他说，那你忧郁症，我们的姐妹嘛说，你怎么也是忧郁症
？Then our church sister then asked her, "How did you get it?"
然后那个更厉害哦，那个新人跟新的女生更厉害哦。
So the visitor was even worse.
就说你忧郁症你还来哦
？You have depression and you still come?
啊，你来怎么都没好
？Why is it that when you come and you're still not well?
然后他就
And then the sister just continued to sigh.
那后面的人就觉得说，天哪，他们两个叹气，叹来叹去是在怎样
？So then the members seated at the back, observing and said, "Oh no, they just keep sighing with each other."
后面就开始默祷了。
So the people in the back started to pray in silent.
Pray in silent, 要说主啊，怜悯他，怜悯他。
So Lord, please have mercy on them, have mercy on them.
奇怪了，你怎么不会到他旁边坐啊
？It's strange. Why can't you move yourself and sit beside her?
坐他们两个中间啊，不要叹气。
Just sit between them and say, "Stop sighing."
你又不敢
，and you dare not do it.
就一直默祷。
All you do is just sit, pray in silence.
那他们两个就一直叹叹整节啊，一个小时。
So both of them continue to sigh and sigh for the entire hour.
啊，然后我们后面说，哎呀，可惜啊，他都没有听到好的道理，好的道理。
Then we went on to criticizing that. Oh, what a pity! The truth seeker did not have a time to listen to such a good sermon.
这个传道很会讲，你看他没有听到。
So this preacher is so eloquent, but she did not hear it.
没有
，no，
这个姐妹信耶稣。
The sister believed in Jesus。
因为我们的姐妹啊，就告诉她。
So then our sister told her，
你知道我以前更可怜吗？
Do you know that in the past I was even more pitiful？
你知道我怎么走过三十年吗
？Did you know how I walked up through my past 30 years？
她就这样简单讲哦。
And she very simply shared with this a new visitor。
我们因为不懂忧郁症。
Because we don't。Understand about depression.
所以派在你的旁边也没用。
So even if we assigned you to sit beside this person, it'll be useless.
懂吗？因为你不懂。
It's because you have never experienced depression.
你会一直叫他洗啊，洗礼。
You will always keep telling her, "Go baptize, go get baptized."
洗了就好了。
If you go back, get baptized, then you will be well.
可是她因为懂忧郁症。
But because she knew and what depression is all about.
他们两个就哭哦。
Then both of them started crying.
变好朋友哦。
And they became good friends.
就约出去喝咖啡。
And then they set a date and had coffee outside.
每一天跟她讲一点点，她怎么得到神的恩典。
And every day. She would just share very little bit as to how she had experienced God's blessing.
当太阳下山的时候
And when the sun began to set,
我很怕
I was very, when the sun began to set, I'm very frightened.
那另外那个就说，对对对对。
Then the other one will say, yes, 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 I know.
那他们变好朋友
So that's how they became good friends.
半年之后
After 6 months,
这个新朋友说我从你的身上看见了神的恩典。
This new friend told her that from you, I was able to see God's blessings.
你可以传福音吗
？So let me ask, can you preach? Can you?
你不用想太多。
You don't have to think too much.
因为比尔盖茨不会坐在你的隔壁。
Because Bill Gates will not sit next to you.
因为你的经历只有你知道。
Because only you know your own past experience.
那神会知道你愿意。
And as soon as God knows that you are willing.
从里面哦，就是我在这里。
From your deep inside, you say, "Here am I."
神会带人给你。
Then God will lead someone to you.
你要相信这个神迹。
You have to believe in this miracle.
重点是我在这里啊。
So the important point is that here am I.
就是我愿意。
Which is that I am willing.
我二十二岁得圣灵。
I received the Holy Spirit when I was 22 years old.
其实，在我那个年代。我从小在教会长大，我很慢才得到圣灵。
So I grew up in the church. So when I received it at 22, it was a pretty late.
我得圣灵的那一次。
So that moment when I first received the Holy Spirit,
我觉得为什么神这样爱我
？I felt how is it that God loved me so much?
我这么的不配，可是神爱我。
I am so unworthy. Why did God love me so much?
那我就跟神说。
Then I told God,
你今天给我圣灵了。
Today you have given me the Holy Spirit.
我要一辈子的服侍你。
I will serve you my entire life.
可是那时候我二十二岁。
But at that time I was 22 years old.
我的神竟然听见我的祷告。
And yet my God actually heard my prayer.
弟兄姐妹，我们今天每个人小小一个声音啊，只要跟神说我愿意。
Brothers and sisters, as long as you're willing, all you have to do is tell God with a whisper and say that I am willing.
我的神不会忘记。
Then my God will not forget.
他会从今天开始带领你的脚步。
Starting from today, He will guide your footsteps.
很奇妙。
It's very amazing.
在不久的将来。
In the very near future,
我的神就大大的使用你。
My God will greatly use you.
所以下一个星期我们一起来分享的时候。
So next week when we come together to share,
我们就来分享说，差遣我，怎么差遣我，怎么做。
We shall discuss as to how God will send me.
我们今天只要在我们的心中小小的，都不要想太多，跟神说，主，我愿意。
So all we need to do today is to whisper to God that here am I.
就可以了。
And that's enough.
主耶稣祝福我们大家。
May the Lord Jesus bless every one of us.
让我们一起来唱诗歌赞美神。
Now let's all together.